an Arduino PLC, 24 volt power supply, 24 volt push button switches, 24 volt indication lamps, and 24 volt relay or contactor are some of the items that are connected to an industrial PLC. But wait, Arduino input output pins work with 5 volt maximum. The PC817 Opto Isolator model will interface the Arduino Nano 5 volt input output with the industrial 24 volt devices. This model has 4 pieces of PC817 Opto Isolators. Their inputs and outputs are optically coupled with an infrared emitting diode and a phototransistor. The input voltage can be up to 24 volts and the output 30 volts. The 4 Opto Isolators inputs and outputs all have a common ground, but the ground of each output can be isolated by the removal of these jumpers. LEDs are here to indicate the logic level of any of the inputs. To demonstrate its usage, two 24-volt push-button switches and indicators are connected to the module and then to the Nano. First, the common ground of the module to the negative of the 24-volt power supply, and then to GND of the Nano. One terminal each of both switches connects to the positive of the 24 volts power supply. Then the other terminals of the red and the black switches to in 1 and in 2 of the module respectively. V1 and V2 of the module then connect D2 and D3 of the Nano. The indicators are however connected to the module in reverse since they are output devices. First, D4 and D5 are connected to IN3 and IN4 of the module. Then, V3 and V4 of the module are connected to a terminal of the green and the red indicators respectively. And finally, the other terminals to the positive of the 24 volts power supply. Let's now create a simple start-stop logic in LD Micro. A one-shot rising and a motor reset coil in the first room. A start closed contact and a motor set coil in the second room. A stop closed contact and a motor reset coil in the third room. Finally, the motor coil is used as open contact to two parallel coils for the on and the off indicators with the off coil inverted. Assign the variables to the Nano as shown. Here, we have the start-stop indication. Let's go a step further to see how we can start and stop AC motors with a contactor. This contactor input is 24 volts. 110 or 220 volts AC, single or three-phase motors connects to the power main with these terminals. These normally open terminals will provide status signal to the controller as will be seen in the part 2 of this video. This Opto Isolator model with a relay will interface the Nano with a contactor due to the amount of current required by the contactor coil. 24 volts is supplied to these terminals. Here are its inputs, which can be set to high or low level triggered with these jumpers. In 1 is connected to pin D6 of the Nano. The output of the relay can either be normally open or closed as may be required. 24 volts positive is connected to the common terminal. NO is then connected to terminal A1 of the contactor. Terminal A2 is finally connected to 24 volts negative. Pressing the start and stop buttons see how the contactor is energized and de-energized via the relay module. In part 2 of this video, a motor protection device and its control logic will be added to the motor start-stop circuit. Until then, please click on the like button, share your thoughts in the comment section, and subscribe to this channel if you have not. Bye for now.